Thank you, Mr. Chairman. The President has regularly and recently solicited foreign interference in our upcoming elections. Professor Turley warns that this is an impulse buy moment and suggests that the House should pause. Professor Karlan, do you agree with Professor Turley?
No. If you conclude that, as I think the evidence to this point shows, that the President is soliciting foreign involvement in our election, you need to act now to prevent foreign interference in the next election like the one we had in the past.
Thank you. Professor Karlan, in 30 seconds or less, tell us why you believe the President's misconduct was an abuse of power so egregious that it merits the drastic remedy of impeachment.
Because he invited the Russians, who are our longtime adversaries, into the process the last time around, because he has invited the Ukrainians into the process, and because he suggested he would like the Chinese to come into the process as well.
Thank you very much.